Hello everyone, I'm Akindra Karyavasam from Faculty of Medical Sciences, University of Sri Jayawardenepura. First of all, thank you APA-CPH for giving me the opportunity to present this communication on assessment of the level of asthma control among asthmatic adults in two selected hospitals in Colombo District, Sri Lanka. So, as you know, asthma is a huge health problem all over the world. According to Sri Lankan statistics, Sri Lanka is one of the countries with high prevalence of asthma among asthmatic adults. In asthma management, it is need to good asthma control in Sri Lanka also. So, however, the level of asthma control in Sri Lanka is unknown. Therefore, the study was conducted to determine the level of asthma control among asthmatic adults attending respiratory clinics. So this descriptive cross-sectional study was conducted at Chest Clinic at Colombo South Teaching Hospital, Kalugovila, and Medical Clinic at Base Hospital, Homagama. We used a consecutive sampling method, and the data was collected among 180 asthmatic adults using an interviewer-administered questionnaire and lung function parameters. So asthma control was assessed using the asthma control test. It is a validated one. And there are four groups. The score is 15 or less than 15 is uncontrolled asthma. And the score is for 16 to 19 is partially controlled asthma. And 20 to 24 is controlled asthma. And 25 is completely controlled asthma. The lung function was measured using a calibrated spirometer and a peak expiratory flow meter. And here are the results of our study. In this study group, majority were females. It's 60%. And only 34.4% had a family history of asthma. And also in this graph, you can see the level of asthma control among asthmatic adults. The red color indicate females and blue color depict the male population of the study group. In only 33.3% of patients had controlled asthma. In uncontrolled and partially controlled population, majority were females. And also other thing is, in controlled population, majority were males. So we found the statistically significant between gender and asthma control test values on this study. So the asthma control, according to the asthma control test values, the mean level of the asthma control is 17.4. And we found a statistically significant difference between asthma control, lung function parameters, the spirometry values, and gender. But no significant difference we found between gender and peak expiratory flow rate. And then conclusion, the key points of the study is, we found here there was an association between gender and asthma control values in this study group. So gender is a significant determinant of asthma control in this study. So I think in here, poor level of asthma control is still a major concern in this population despite medication. So healthcare providers should have to assess what are the reasons for poor asthma control and to a better control of asthma management in Sri Lanka and respiratory clinics in Sri Lanka. So finally, I would like to thank every participants who have participated to our study and also the staff members of the two hospitals, and also the technical assistance of Mr. Sudha Tandrakumar is highly appreciated. Thank you. Thank you very much.